Babcock to deliver proposal with its Arrowhead 140 frigate for Myitsnik program of Polish Navy. According to a post published on LinkedIn on August 6, 2021, British company Babcock confirms its selection by the Polish government to provide a potential design solution for the Polish Navy's Myitsnik Swordfish frigate program, based on the Arrowhead 140 frigate platform. Supported by the UK government, Babcock looks to work with the PGZ Myitsnik consortium to deliver a proposal based on its modern, highly capable, and versatile Arrowhead 140 frigate platform. The Myitsnik program of the Polish Navy includes the procurement of three frigates able to engage both aerial and naval threats and capable to operate in Polish territorial waters as well as support NATO blue water operations. British company Babcock is focused on being an international aerospace, defence and security company, with a leading naval business, providing value-add services across the UK, France, Canada, Australasia, and South Africa. The Arrowhead 140 is a global white and blue water frigate. Scaled for adaptability and capability, this fully exportable British ship design complies with all relevant naval standards and delivers the ability to rapidly re-roll the ship based on arising operational needs. It's a vessel built to deliver and support optimized operational effects while upskilling the UK's maritime enterprise. The Arrowhead 140 frigate delivers high levels of survivability, operability, and responsiveness with naval customers able to achieve first-class performance. The wide-beam design provides operational flexibility and its space-rich design enables efficiency in build, maintenance accessibility, and crew comfort as a core capability. The Arrowhead 140 frigate will have a maximum overall length of 138.7 meters, a maximum beam of 19.8 meters, a design draft of 4.8 meters, and a displacement of 5,700 tons. She will be powered by a combined diesel and diesel CODAD propulsion system including four diesel engines, two propellers, and two variable shaft lines. The ship will be able to reach a maximum speed of 28 knots, 51.8 kilometers per hour. The armament of the Arrowhead 140 includes medium caliber gun options up to 5 inches, 127 millimeters, for maritime interdiction, self-protection, and engagement of surface and land targets. As well as small caliber guns up to 40 mm caliber can be located in pre-designated upper deck weapon positions. In option, the frigate can be armed with a provision of up to 8 canister launched SSGW, surface-to-surface guided weapons, VL missiles, SAM/SSGW, land strike ASW, up to 32 cells, and close-in weapons systems.